Santa tallied the children's behavior, and now he has a list. He knows whether you've been naughty or nice. But how does he know that? How does he decide? Here we have a list of 30 children, some of which have been naughty and some have been nice. Let's have a look. The children are described with 6 features that report on whether the child has put away dishes, took out trash, folded clothes, whether he or she fought with siblings, and threw toys, and finally, whether they brushed their teeth. It looks like Santa sees and knows everything. In the first column, Santa recorded his decision, naughty or nice. Can we find out whether we've been naughty or nice? Let us build a logistic regression classifier, a simple classification model that can also be explained. The model is trained, but I want to know what makes a person naughty or nice. Is there a nice way of explaining logistic regression? Certainly. Nomogram shows which features most contribute to the model's decision. We can see once again that I definitely should not be throwing toys or fighting with siblings. And I should take out the trash at least 3 times to improve my chances of being nice. Now the moment of truth. I will enter my own scores in the table. I will use create instance for that. I wasn't throwing toys, but I did have 2 fights with my sister. However, I was very good at taking out trash. I do not yet know whether I've been nice. And my name is Ajda. I also want to output a single instance. I connect logistic regression to predictions and also add the output from create instance. Phew! The model says I'm nice, with 88% certainty. Now I know how Santa decides who's been naughty or nice, and whether I will get a gift from Santa. Dear Santa, I wish everyone could learn at least a little bit of data science. And with orange, this is easier than ever. Oh yes, could you please bring me an orange too? Thanks.